It's going through a little bit of a trouble right now with Jill falling off the wagon, and also Marjorie is going to have some issues. How is Christy dealing with that and her world kind of being a little bit unstable?
I think that Marjorie, played by just brilliant Mimi Kennedy, has always been a surrogate mother figure to Christy, and so it's
I cannot wait. I love our fans. I love why they love us.
I think it's very disconcerting, of course.
That it's such a female-driven show.
It shakes up her world. That it's about recovery from any kind of addiction. Because her mom has never been a very stable figure that she can count on. So it's very jarring.
Real stuff.
And with Jill, how is that?
Oh, I think that, you know, Christy feels very motherly over Jill. And sort of, but also the whole world in general is envious towards
held
Alice's Oscar in this situation. So I love that we are able to incorporate all this dynamic into
just a few completely globally
show. Like, we have these five Oscar women going through real life struggles.
Dolby Theater.
We constantly look around and we're like,
hi, my name is Mimi Kennedy, Dolby Theater.